Sudhuti Naman, today I am going to solve the Let's Try 3 from Chapter 2. So, let's begin. Let's Try 3, question number 1. Using the properties of addition, fill in the boxes, then match each question to the correct property. So, A, question 85 plus 98, answer 98 plus 85. Dear students, now here we see changing the order of the addends does not change the sum. So, it shows the commutative property. B, 403 plus 0. Answer 403. Dear students, the sum of any number and 0 is the number itself. So, it shows the additive 0. C, 23 plus 12 plus 13. Answer 23 plus 12 plus 13. Dear students, here we see when 3 or 4 numbers are added, regrouping them does not change their sum. So, it shows the associative property. So, dear students, do the question number 1 like this on your book. Question number 2. Verify associative property of addition with the numbers 32,456, 45,321 and 56,741. Question number 2 में हमें दिए गए numbers के द्वारा associative property को शो करना है. Now, start the verify associative property of addition with the numbers 32,456 plus 45,321 plus 56,741 equal to 1,34,518 and 32,456 plus 45,321 plus 56,741 equal to 1,34,518. It shows we get same answers. It means when we regrouping them, it does not change their sum. So, do the question number 2 on your book. Goodbye.